or start with the first word on the first page.
Light.
Light. And what's the last half? Lightning. Good. All right. The second word. Sound it out. You can do it.
Queen.
The queen. Okay. How about this? I know you know this one.
No, I don't.
What is it?
I don't know.
Is correct. What's this one? Zachary, you're doing very well. I know this is hard, but you're doing great. Keep trying. Lightning McQueen is next one. This one. Can you
go?
Go, that's right. And then what's the last part of this? ING. Go is G-O. What's the ING at the end? You had it.
I did not say it.
You said go, which is the first two letters, but there's three more at the end. ING. Mm-hmm. Do you know what those sound out?
Okay.
Ing. So what's the whole word?
Ing.
No, no. The first, the first part and the second part. Say the two parts together. Why are you getting frustrated? Huh? Huh? Going, yes. Okay, next one.
This is so boring.
Well, why is it boring?
It's not boring.
You do it at school all the time.
I don't.
So is it not fun because, wait a minute, you love cars.
I don't.
So.
No, I do not.
What type of book would you enjoy reading?
No books. I don't like reading books.
Well, but reading books is important and it's so much fun. Because you get to learn amazing things about trains and animals and geography and rivers of the world, and different countries of the world.
Two.
Two, correct. This one's easy. And then last word. Last word. Here, sound it out.
Can we go to bed now?
This is the last word. Finish this page and this will be it.
Right.
What?
I said it.
I didn't hear the whole thing.
Ray.
Ray is the first two. What about those, the last two letters? Race.
Don't.
All right.